stayed with Jane when we fled the castle. I know he still lives. We will not have a problem tracking the girl once we find him again.
That is indeed useful. Very well. What do we know about Castlewood? From what I could see during my stay there, I think we should expect at least 100 men, even if he succeeds in penetrating the rampart's defense.
No doubt the guards will be placed mainly on the ramp. There'll be few guards inside.
And the cells will probably be empty during...
Of course. There's our chance.
How so?
While at Castlewood, I noticed the tower which provides access to the cells is directly connected to the river by a...
But that gate was built to resist attacks. There's almost no...
It won't be a problem. While I escaped, I took the... We'll enter the castle by that method.
We must find a simple boat.
I know just the man.
Lord Alistair, please wait. I beg. The people of River Spring need you. Even though the Crown doesn't recognize your...
The people can wait, Harwin. I must leave him.
Leave? People were slaughtered and you want to leave? What are you thinking?
I must get to Castlewood and stop Halton's plans as soon as possible. The mad old man assassinated my father and Garwin, and now he's plotting against the Crown. We must stop him, for both River Springs and our sake.
And you plan on doing this alone?
No, Mors is coming with me.
It's madness, my lord. Two?
It's a risk we have to take. So I must leave immediately.
Please be careful.
Trust me, Harwin.
Lord Sol!
How fares the town?
As well as can be expected.
Let us hope.
My lord, the men we imprisoned during the rioting, they remain in the dungeons.
Interesting. Might some of them be with...
Perhaps. If you...
I would, yes. You stay here, soldier.
You shan't have to... You helped me take back my...
Thank...
You are welcome, my friend.
Master Alistair, my dear...
Master Denyo? I didn't think to see you here so soon.
Your idea seemed to delight Betharios. I was soon able to leave our temple on Braavos with a small group.
The prospect of bringing the Lord's light to the lands of my birth fills me with as much joy as it does him. Who is this man?
Robin? He is our first convert. He's enthusiastic.
So everything...
You should speak with him. For certain, he can sell you some useful items brought...
It was during such a sight that I myself discovered my... Your mission here is very difficult. The people will...
After many fruitless attempts to bring faith in R'hllor to...
That...
I think it shall. But I have not... May...
Master Alistair.
You're the man I... Very...
Alistair.
I must leave you now.
May you walk.
Leave me alone.
What's going on?
My family, my work. I've lost it all.
Listen, friend.
In the north?
At the wall.
I was a cobbler.
Join the Night's Watch. A cobbler would be of great worth up...
The wall.
If you do decide to join us, go see John, the guard at the town's gates.
Thank you, my lord.
Thank you.
Ah, finally.
I have no time.
I wasn't speaking to you.
My name is Mo.
Yes, I'm sure. So consider this a proposition to duel. Let's test out...
If that's what it takes.
Some impressive move.
I'm seeking men to become guardians.
You're certainly more of an instinctive fighter than conventional one.
Perfect. Prepare yourself for a long journey.
Agreed.
That one is mad.
As are all those who join.
What is it?
Some men are trying to kill me.
Calm yourself.
I borrowed coin, but you have to
Come with me to the wall.
The wall?
Safer than-
No, we shall find these men and force them to leave you alone.
Thank you.
It's them! Attack!
For pity's sake, let me live.
Very well. You can live. But you'll live at the wall.
Oh, thank you.
Wait for me while I entrust him to John's care. It's done. We can...
So, did you find the thugs?
Yes. They will no longer trouble you.
Is that true?
I've already told...
The wall? But what would I do there?
There are not only warriors in our ranks. We have as much need of builders and stewards as we do of fighters.
Steward? Yes, I could do that.
Perfect. In that case, prepare your belongings. A caravan will soon leave from Riverspring for the north. Go and see John. He will be able to inform you.
Thank you, my lord.
Ah, Lord Alistair. With the tragedy that befell this, Riverspring is already sick, and if the la-
I am well. Could you take us down the Blackwater Rush in your small boat, Victor?
A trip along the river?
This will be-